As yesterday, the Tough Enough Men's Challenge happened. Today, we got women. Except because there are less women in the rosters and in the tournament. Whoever, the final four get a contract. The runner-up gets the NXT title shot, and the winner goes to the main roster.
Actually pretty good thing, huh?
A chance to become a WWE superstar.
WWE diva.
The final four get that opportunity.
A WWE NXT women's title shot and a three NXT women.
No, two NXT, three NXT women, main roster, NXT championship spot. That's everything that's on the line.
We've got Sage Saxton, and then there's Nevin Saxton, hopefully not. And a mystery girl.
That's Sexton, dipshit.
Sexton and mystery girl.
Oh, and a reversal. And a clothesline. He's not in here, we're looking for him. Wait, here, don't grab my blue sweater. So I'm wearing it? No, it's not. I just got it out of the closet. Yesterday.
So, you had it dragging on the floor.
I was in the kennel all day, so. Close the door, Andrea. Can you pretty much close the door, but not in case the dog wants to come in? Well, Jerry, you must be an idiot because that was a kick out at one. Don't know how he attempted anything because there's no men in this match. So for the ref. So was it the first time the ref's done his job? Or? I just closed it. One, Brittany Rose McCann. Would you stop? The return of Baltimore. Oh my Jesus. Thank you. Would you stop? Lay down. Lay down. Sorry, the match got cut. The computer was stupid and got disqualified, so Baltimore moves on. We're back. Let's go. Yeah, how's it doing? J.D. Goldman is starting to get momentum back. As Demon says, nope. Piss off, dog. Lay down. Piss me off, dog. Wasn't barely the count didn't even start. Thank you. We got the sister of Mickey Kim versus a random person named Dillinger. You can see her entering in that classic Mickey Kim-esque entrance gear. Mickey Kim kind of got a makeover since last time we've seen him. For a chance for sister versus sister in the third round. it wasn't. Well, what an epic match. Round two action. The new looking Mickey Kim versus Janice Sexton. Sexton has eliminated ? Mickey Kim got a free bye with Chi Takamura. Now, Sandblocker and Baltimore have free passes to the third round. Everybody else has action to do. Sandblocker and Baltimore are also two former divas in this universe of ours. They win the 2K14 ones. Yeah, let's see if Ring Rust is in Mickey Kim's future. Baltimore looked fairly decent in her showing against B Rose. Let's see if who will be the first of these eliminated original four divas to be eliminated. As we have round two action. Let's see what Mickey Kim has brought to the table. She's been gone for a while. Been a while since we've seen the Mickey of the Kims. Let's see what she can do. Mickey Kim's return to the ring. Sexton, hot off of a win. Here we go. And right away she takes out the knee of Sexton. Oh no, Sexton says no. No! Mickey Kim says no! Small package! Small package! One! Two! Oh! Mickey Kim almost ended this matchup before it even began. As she has the MK along her back. It's great to see Mickey Kim again now. It looks like she hasn't missed a beat in the ring yet. And she's just added more moves to her arsenal. When she found out her sister was in this, she was less than thrilled. But she said this: I'm here to dominate, and nobody's gonna get in my way. I'm making my presence felt, and I'm coming back. Nope, Mickey Kim says, crossbody. Mickey Kim returning to great, and I do mean great, ring shape. It looks like she hasn't even missed a beat. And we're gonna see it again, Mickey Kim style. Mickey Kim. To put this match away. No! A reversal! Yes, indeed, yes, indeed. Now we gotta finish her attempt. Mickey Kim says no! What resilience! What resilience by Kim. Mickey Kim really showing she hasn't missed a beat. She's gonna go for it one last time. Will it be the last time? Will it put away Janice Sexton for the win? For the win. One, two. Three, it's over, Mickey Kim. What a win indeed for the excellent Mickey Kim. Welcome back, Mickey Kim. Did not miss a beat. Mickey Kim is looking to come back. Her career has only gotten better since we've last seen her. What a great match for Mickey Kim. The winner of this matchup between Hell's Demon and Jane Kim, we'll meet Mickey Kim. Will we see sister versus sister?
Come on!
Hey, move. Move.